It's also one of early pride fights when Heat Herring squared off against Yuri Kochkin, and you see he passed nearly to north-south position, landing this left knees to the head, and the referee had no choice but to stop the bout. Yeah, I mean, Yuri Kochkin was keeping his hand to block the strikes, but he passed to his nearly north-south position. It was making a damage to the cranial side of his head, and unfortunately the referee didn't stop. Well, Yuri Kochkin would have had serious issues.